February is African American Heritage Month, and President Biden and Vice President Harris meet with Congressional Black Caucus members. And Biden mentioned Al Sharpton and his eulogy at George Floyd's memorial in Minnesota. And if you like to chat about things like green justice, gender and neurodiversity, then you should have a virtual coffee with us today. So bye for now, and thank you again for joining at Egreenews, and do not forget about the coffee.